inside outside dribble. Okay, so the key thing here, he said, is you want to move the ball inside and then you want to move the ball outside. So nice, soft, gentle touch, keeping the ball really close to your body. So the key thing here, guys, is to be on your toes, okay, on your tippy toes. Alright, so get a nice, good posture. Alright, stay nice and upright. And you're going to do little, small, gentle touches inside to outside, inside to outside. Okay, so then you pick up the pace, or you get the ball staying really close to your body. Move in direction each time. So just to recap, inside outside dribble, okay, key things to remember. One, okay, is be on your tip of your toes, okay, nice upright posture. Two, soft, gentle touches. And three, change the direction each time. So you're going inside to outside, inside to outside. And again, practice this skill with both feet, not just your dominant foot.